Hello, I'm James Ryswick with Edmunds.com, and I'm in our new long-term Mazda Miata. It is a fantastic car, I love it a lot, but that doesn't mean there aren't some drawbacks. You know, one of them is its electronics interface. It's a knob and screen system, there you go, much like you'd get in, well, virtually every other Mazda, and it's really one of the better systems out there. However, in the Miata there are some ergonomic issues, primarily because this knob here is located pretty far rearward, so you have to move your arm back in order to reach it. But if you try to do that, you bang into the stupid cup holder that's right here that plugs in. Now, as you can see, you can just, you know, get rid of it. But then you're only down to one other plug-in cup holder that's here. Not really ideal. Then again, we're talking about cup holders in a Roadster, and for decades, people didn't have cup holders in Roadsters. The ones in my Z3 are basically useless and made of very terrible plastic. So, is this a reason to get the car, not get the car? No, don't be ridiculous. The Mazda Miata is still really, really excellent.